everybody. I'm Anne Lewis, and I'm joined here by Dan Janot, the voice of Arno in Assassin's Creed Unity. We want to know who Arno is.
Arno is an amazing character. He's kind of selfish, kind of a brat.
I'll do it my way.
But then there's sort of this tragic incident that spurs him to action, and he has to man up. He has to fight. At the beginning, he's not an assassin, but then he comes into the Assassin Brotherhood thinking of it as a means to an end. It's going to help him achieve what he wants selfishly. But then being part of the Brotherhood, he realizes that he's part of something much bigger. And on top of all that, he's really quite clever. He has a lot of those little one-liners right before or after he does some badass move.
So is that sort of what drew you to this role, just watching this character grow through all of these hardships?
Well, what first drew me to the role was that he's a badass assassin, but definitely he's got heart. When I read the script, I was really impressed with the dedication to telling that kind of emotional story, to the commitment of the writer of Ubisoft in general to tell this kind of complex emotional story. It's not simple, it's not black and white. And so to be able to put on the motion capture suit and really embody the character physically was such a treat. It's different than just doing a disembodied voice in a voice studio. This way I could really feel who this guy was and feel him changing in his body. I love doing that, and it certainly helps the vocal performance too. And it was so much fun. I got to do really cool things, you know? I got to do these action sequences and these jumps, and maybe I get stunt guys to do the really crazy stuff. It's like a boy's dream come true to get to play in an action movie like that, you know?
Can we get a classic Arno line in Arno's voice?
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. It's not a permission, but a warning.
Awesome.